I'm Sonia Chen, and now live on the north side of Indianapolis. Well, I think it's really important to give back to the community, but when you choose to do that, you have to find something that you're passionate about. Otherwise, it doesn't work for the organization or for you. The organization for the past few years that I've been most involved in is the Asian American Alliance. I currently serve as president. I also have been passionate about the American Cancer Society, a group of girls from law school from Indiana University. We started a nonprofit organization, TEBS Troops, in honor of our friend, Trisha Lane Black. She passed away from melanoma. She wanted to start the organization to create something good out of something that obviously was very difficult for her and her family. We helped her to establish TEBS Troops, which is a really grassroots organization. We do an event here in Indianapolis, and we have a 5K in Chicago, and then we also do other fundraising efforts. People, you know, run marathons to raise money for TEBS Troops, and that money goes to Melanoma Research Foundation and Cancer Cares. It's one event that, you know, everyone can participate in, whether or not you enjoy football or sports at all. There's, you know, from knitting the scarves to helping small business owners, doing lots of things in support of one event, and the whole community's involved in it. And I think that's the big thing, is giving back to the community, being a part of the community, makes you feel like you're a part of everything. Makes you feel more connected. And that's what we really want to do, is to make Indianapolis a welcoming place for everyone.